I'm Frank, and I've had COPD for 3 years now. And when it developed at first, quite honestly, it looked like the end. I had to quit playing golf, couldn't sleep in the bed at night, had sleep sitting up. I was on antibiotics and steroids every 5 or 6 weeks. And then as I was collecting my prescriptions one day in the doctor's surgery, I saw a notice about chest, heart and stroke. So I went along just out of interest. And they taught me quite clearly that you can't cure COPD, but you certainly can manage it, and I can. Now, haven't had an exacerbation in more than 2 years. I'm getting back to playing golf. No better than I used to, it has to be said. And life is looking a good deal more positive. And I can have a good night's sleep lying down in bed at last.